Also new tonight, an Urbandale woman is now charged after a hit and run left a child hurt. KCCI told you about the incident Sunday. Police say Naibang Chuat hit a 5-year-old on Des Moines southeast side, and left the scene. Police say she did not call anyone after the crash. The child suffered serious injuries, but is expected to recover.